Welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star 4! Just so you know that I did indeed find the shops. They're actually one of these little booths here. I think it's this one? No. Okay, that's the weapon store. All set there, and I think that it's this blue one. Yeah, that's the armor store. There's also the tool store, which you can buy stuff, but I've pretty much taken care of that, you know, bought new equipment and whatnot. And this time, before I even go down there, let's save. Yes. Nothing here, says Grizz. Let's go down, Mr. Pirate Man. I believe I already cleared out the first floor, so we don't need to worry about that. I do have to do everything on the second floor, however, and I didn't rest. Bleh. Boy. I'll go fix that. Yeah, these are what killed me. A bunch of toadstools. They all hit Grizz all at once and they killed him. But, I should have rested before this... before I started recording this part. I'm sorry, I'm kind of a little bit out of it, I suppose. But at least I'm taking less damage since I've upgraded my, defensive stuff. Chest leveled. Awesome. Let's get out of here and rest. Because there's no way in hell I want to go through there with, you know, like, starting off with like a quarter of my HP. That would be just silly. There we go. Yay, inns. Hello. Sure. Alright, now let's actually make some progress, shall we? Considering I basically have had two videos of bleh, nothing happening. I gotta do the second floor all over again, so, nah. At least the point will get across of what's down there, I suppose. I don't know. But, yeah, there's gonna be a lot of fighting, of course, but hopefully I won't be dying this time. No. I still need to get the chests. You know, it seems like that direction would be the way that you would go to, you know, get items, not the other way. I don't know. I guess I design things, I guess what I'm trying to say is if I was designing dungeons, I would, you know, have done it the other way, most likely. But, I usually design things much more complex than this. Then again, it is still early in the game, and you wouldn't want to get, you know, people absolutely horribly, horribly lost with limited, you know, stuff. And there's the stupid thing that kept killing me, the stupid ape frogs. That's what was causing my problem. Because, yeah, they do that, and it hurts. A lot. But now he's dead. Yay. Yeah, the toadstools caused me some problems too, but they're not anything compared to the, ape frogs. They're also a lot slower, which is nice. Oh, Alice missed. Han's level increased. Yay, Doran. I have no idea what that does. I don't know, I'll figure it out. I probably should have wrote it down before, but I don't seem to have. Surprise attack. Yeah, Han learned it, right? Doran. Well, it either hits everything or hits all allies. Should probably get a pencil ready. Oh, it's agility down for all enemies. Okay, I don't have anything to write it down, so that's an issue. Oh well, I'll remember what it is long enough to get another combat and then go find pencil. Okay, down to the third floor. Hopefully this one has some more things for me to pick up. What's with all the mice? Alright, time to heal. Tech. Han, Rez. Yeah, I need to heal Grizz a little bit. And Alice should need some. I suppose Chaz could use some, but no. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong key. I thought, You know, I'm the one who set up the buttons. You'd think I would remember, but no! I set up the buttons, I should know what they do, and remember what they do. But the thing is the button that I have for A is the same button that's been canceled in almost every other game I've played thus far, so it's a slight issue. Another mouse. Walls. Well, Han just bit it. He wasn't even that hurt, and, you know, but the thing is, there was like 3 Abe Frogs and they all decided to go after him. I don't care about you carrion crawlers. I need to heal Alice, though. Yeah, agility down. 4. Yeah, I mean, they all went after him. And they all criticaled him. I mean, what the hell? Bleh. It was like some weird combination of frogs and blobs, but still. It's very strange. As long as, you know, Chaz doesn't die as well. No, I need to go to tech. Sorry, still having issues with this. Rez, let's heal Alice a little bit. Alright, that should be enough for now. There's a chest over here. Antidote. Blah. So much combat, and it's a mouse. I'm afraid of mice. No, not really. Well, Alice leveled. I need to heal her again, though. Hopefully Chaz doesn't run out of stuff recently in the near future. Because, well, although Chaz isn't getting hit, so he's relatively safe. I don't know why things to set. No, there's more downstairs. I don't know. I think those toadstools have something to get against Alice or something. And if there's a downstairs, I think I need to run out and get Han back up on his feet, because I really don't want to go down another flight of stairs with Han dead, because that sounds unlovely. All right, another chest up. Well, Chris leveled. I guess this is the last chest, but Titanium Crown. I guess I didn't need to buy one of those. I don't know if I even bought one. You don't need one. Alice has a Carbon Crown. That'll fix how much damage she's taken. But I need to go back outside and fix Han. And I shall meet you back here, hopefully in relatively good health. Alright, finally got Han back in one piece. And I made it down here in relatively good health, too. I didn't have to spend a whole lot of time in combat. Can I go in here? Tightly shut. Alright. I don't seem to be able to get in there yet. And, yay, blobs. Lots of them. There are a lot of mice around here. Oh, I come in the back way. Alright. Ulsline, yay! It's purple. you're getting the whole revenge thing going on. Alright. Okay, at least Chris, you know, wants to get something done. And Alice, are you gonna charge her? Charge him? See, she charges Han, but she won't charge Grizz. he doesn't even notice that. Escape pipe. Really? Really? That quickly? Blah. Dodge much? Now that I went down here, you know, knowing where I was going, and I already grabbed everything. Getting down here is really quick and easy if you're not going for the treasure. If you're going for the treasure, it's kind of painful. But, yeah, apparently Grizz doesn't have a thing to, special way to open the door, but, luckily, Chaz learned Hinas, or Hinas, or however it's meant to be spelt, said, or whatever. I wonder if that guy is back. Nope. Wait, so Grizz is coming with us, and this poor little Panna, is going to stand in this tent all by herself for who knows how long. That's a little inconsiderate of you, Grizz. But, that's pretty much done here. I don't really need to rest. I mean, it would be nice, but I don't need to. I have to go all the way through this valley maze again. Blah. At least it's not going to be hard. Actually, I might as well just meet you on the other side, huh? You know what? I think I shall do that. I'll meet you in the exit screen. Actually, can I just escape out of here? And will it send me to the other one, or will it send me to the one I just came through? No. I actually have to walk through it. Bummer. But yes, I'll meet you on the other side. Alright, that was somewhat tedious. So we're going back to Molcombe, which was back this way, was it not? Oh, well, Crop's over right down here to the south of me. And will you guys leave me alone? Blah. I've outgrown you. Although Alice can't quite one-hit them, the whole group yet, so... Are we going back to Molcombe? Oh no, we have to go back to Birth Valley, that's right. Durr. We can visit, see if Grizz says anything about it. No Grizz? Nothing? Guess not. Alright. So, where was that again? I'm gonna probably spend a bunch of time wandering around aimlessly, not knowing where I'm going. And blah, 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 blah. I'm probably going the wrong way now. Actually, I shouldn't be. The fights are inconsequential at this point, so, you know, blah. Monster fly. Yeah, the encounter rate in this game is rather brutal. It's a little annoying. It's not very annoying, but it is a little annoying. Zima! Oh, that's a little graphic. Yay! I feel all warm and fuzzy. Sorry, I'll bring out that cough. He's been trapped in, you know... the stone for how long, and suddenly he's just like, he comes out of it and he just starts talking about what he was thinking about right when he went into stone. Oh, that's amusing. Nah, I'm not a stone man anymore, I don't care. Go back to the academy, give a report on the state of affairs here, okay. And they're going to go further in. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Yay, taking it easy. Taking it easy, I don't know. This is a long cutscene. Okay.
You talking about me? Arr, Pirate Grizz.
But I'm gonna call it a part here since I only have like 20 seconds. I don't know how long this keeps going. So, until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off.